1, go!
It's me versus DK.
His arms are like tree trunks, so his attacks are incredibly powerful. Given his size, he also moves quite quickly. Combine that speed and power with his long reach, and you've got an opponent who's good at almost everything.
Yeah, except for dressing himself. That necktie really doesn't leave much to the imagination.
True, but it is his signature look. It's probably best not to mention it.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of one of his giant punches or smash attacks. When he attacks you, don't use your shield. Just get out of the way and then counterattack.
And watch where you come in for a landing.